wants her locket thrown into the lake or the tub at home.
You didn't mix up the lockets, did you?
Oh, of course not. I'm wearing mine. Do you remember when Mom got these for us?
Oh, yeah. I was 10, so you were 3. I remember the day she brought them home. Oh, we thought we were princesses.
Oh, yeah. Mom was great about making us feel like that. Yeah. Oh, looks like we're about set up. Mm. So peaceful. Cold. We really couldn't get that fire started.
Let's not go there again. Doesn't matter because I've got something to warm you up.
Woo! Okay.
Saddle up, partner. To Mom.
Buddy Holly records and Mom would be partying down with us.
Minus the Jack Daniels.
Right. You know, alcohol doesn't actually warm you up. In fact, it constricts the blood vessels.
That is totally a Mom thing to say.
It's
right straight out of 8th grade science class lecture.
No.
Yeah, that's where you got it.
Okay, you're right. Here. This is her with the last group.
She told me on the phone once that some of those boys used to actually hide her cane from her. I can see her right now, standing in front of the class saying, "This is not a toy." Which no doubt would just have encouraged them all the more. Oh. I'm sorry I wasn't there at the end.
I know. I get it.
Life. Dying away.
I know.
Well, I'm sorry. Well, I am beat after that drive.
Me too. Oh, Mom was really lucky to grow up in such a beautiful place. Wish we could have spent more time here.
Me too.
Of course you have, Mom. Oh, Mom. You've always had a flair for the dramatic. Now you've pulled Peggy and me from opposite ends of the country into the middle and... For what? What are you trying to tell us? Spend more time together? Have to save the family farm? Fish more often? I guess once again, we'll have to find things out on your terms and not ours, huh?
Thank you.
wearing Mom's locket.
What?
Yes, and there's something else. She looked just like Mom did in this picture. It was weird.
You were dreaming.
Well, where'd she go?
That way.
She can't have gone very far. If we hurry, we can catch up with her.
Please, we're out here in the middle of nowhere.
Please,
it's ridiculous.
Hurry.
No.
Come on.
I've been here for about 6 years. I teach up at the high school in town. I didn't know much about my art, mother, a few things they told me, and some parts that got filled in later by a private investigator. I knew that she was studying to be a teacher, she had green eyes, and that she was a big Buddy Holly fan. Later on, I found out she lived out here. Felt connected to the property, so when it came up for sale, I bought it. That's it.
We have a lot to talk about. Peyton, for you.
Look. My place is just up beyond the ridge. Let's regroup there. We can call the authorities and ask them to set up a search party for the little girl. I'll put on some coffee and we can start to catch up.
Thank you.